Hello everyone, my name is Trần Như Duyên. I'm a teacher of English at Lý Tự Trọng Primary School, District 12, Ho Chi Minh City. It's nice to see all of you again in my lesson today. Hôm nay cô rất vui khi lại được đồng hành cùng các em trong chương trình dạy học tiếng Anh lớp 5, học kỳ 2. Before we start new lesson today, please take out your family and friends student book, your pen, pencil, and eraser. Okay. Our lesson today, we will continue Unit 11, Something New to Watch, Lesson 5 and 6, School Time, pages 84 and 85. Look at this TV show. Do you know any of them? The first one, this is Nhanh Như Chớp Nhí. The next one, this is Siêu Trí Tuệ Việt Nam, Super Brain Việt Nam. And the next game show is famous for Trấn Thanh and Trường Giang. Yes, that is Thách Thức Danh Hài. And the last one, this game show is for children who like singing, The Voice Kids. What's your favorite shows? Do you like The Voice Kids or The Super Brain Vietnam? I love singing, so my favorite show is The Voice Kids. There are lots of interesting shows on TV. So what's on TV tonight? Do you want to discover? Có rất là nhiều kênh truyền hình hay trên TV. À, vậy thì tối nay sẽ có các chương trình nào đây? Các em hãy cùng khám phá với cô nha. On channel 1, listen and read. Các em hãy lắng nghe và dò tay theo chữ nha.
Listen and read. Tonight's TV. Channel 1, 4 o'clock. Movie, Despicable Me. Gru wants the moon and has a clever plan for how to steal it. With his dangerous ideas and little yellow friends, it should be easy for Gru to make his bad plan work. But he doesn't expect three little girls to change everything for him.
Okay, on channel 1, there's a movie. Ở kênh số 1 có một bộ phim. Do you know the name of the film? Yes, it's a Despicable Me. And this man is Gru. What does Gru want? Yeah, Gru wants the moon. And do you know who is his friend? Yeah, they are minions. They're so cute, right? Okay, on channel 2, let's take a look.
Channel 2, 4:15. Cartoon, Tom and Jerry. Tom is a bad cat who likes chasing a mouse called Jerry. Jerry is small, but he is also brave and clever. He likes to play tricks on Tom and find ways to run away.
Okay, on channel 2, there are cartoons. And what time is it? Yeah, it's at 4:15. And do you know the cat and the mouse name? Yes. They are Tom and Jerry. And what does Jerry like to do? Bạn Jerry thích làm gì nào? Yeah, Jerry likes to play tricks on Tom. Jerry rất là thích chơi khăm bạn Tom. Rồi, chúng ta cùng chuyển sang kênh tiếp theo nha.
Channel 3, 6 o'clock, sports, SEA Games, Vietnam versus Philippines. Live soccer continues tonight. Vietnam takes on the Philippines in an important game to prepare for the playoffs. The game starts at 6 o'clock at the Singapore National Stadium. Enjoy!
Okay, on channel 3, there's sport. What kind of sport is it? Yeah, it's a soccer. And what time is it? It says 6 o'clock. That's right. And the last channel, kênh cuối cùng nhé các em.
Channel 4, 6 o'clock, game show, Vietnam's Brainiest Kid. Join us for the game show where children complete a series of fun activities that become more and more difficult as you watch. It's not just about knowing the answers. To be the brainiest, you have to think fast.
Okay, on channel 4, there's a game show. And do you know what time it is game show? Yeah, it's at 6 o'clock. And what's the name of this game show? Yes, it's a Vietnam's Brainiest Kid. Okay, let's have an overview of these four channels again. Bây giờ các em hãy xem lại tổng thể bốn kênh này và để xem mỗi kênh có các chương trình nào nha. Các em hãy lưu ý, nhớ thật là kỹ vì tiếp theo sau đây cô sẽ có một trò chơi nhỏ dành cho các em đấy. Okay, on channel 1, there's a movie at 4 o'clock. Is it Despicable Me? On channel 2, there's a cartoon at 4:15, Tom and Jerry. On channel 3, there's sport, soccer game, at 6 o'clock. And on channel 4, there's a game show, Vietnam's Rainiest Kid, at 6 o'clock. Rồi, các em nhớ chưa nào? Bây giờ chúng ta cùng chơi trò chơi thôi. Let's play a game. Now you read again and complete the sentence. Các em hãy đọc lại bài và hoàn thành các câu sau đây cho cô. First one, number one, Gru has a plan to steal her. Gru is on channel 1. Gru ở kênh số 1, vậy thì cô sẽ tìm thông tin ở kênh số 1 đúng không nào? And has a plan to steal her. Cô sẽ tìm cụm từ có liên quan là has a plan to steal her. Và đáp án cô tìm thấy đó là moon. Now it's your turn. Bây giờ sẽ đến lượt các em nha. Number 2, Cherry. Cherry is on channel 2, that's right. And you have to find the keywords, play tricks on. Okay, you have 3 seconds to find out the answers. Cô sẽ cho các em 3 giây để tìm ra cụm từ play tricks on và câu trả lời nha. Now, 3, 2, 1, time's up. And here, play tricks on. The answer is Tom, that's right. So, I write down Tom here. Number 3, the game started. The soccer game is on channel 3. Good job. And start. You have to find out the time. Các em phải tìm thấy cái thời gian bắt đầu của trận đấu này nha. Now, 3 seconds for you. 3, 2, 1. Time's up. Okay. Here, the game started. 6 o'clock. That's right. Okay, the last sentence. Câu cuối cùng nha. Vietnam's rainiest kid is a. Okay, it's on channel 1. No. Channel 3. Oh no, it's on channel 4. Good job. And Vietnam's rainiest kid is a game show. That's right. Okay, great job. Bài này quá dễ đúng không nào các em? Các em ơi, việc sở hữu kho từ vựng phong phú sẽ giúp cho các em dễ dàng trình bày ý kiến của mình một cách chính xác và cụ thể hơn. Và trong bài đọc hiểu vừa rồi có một số từ mới, chúng ta cùng tìm hiểu nha. Let's learn some new words.
Steal.
It means ăn trộm hoặc là đánh cắp in Vietnamese.
Steal.
Game show. Game show.
It means trò chơi truyền hình.
Dangerous. Dangerous.
It means nguy hiểm.
Stadium.
It means sân vận động.
Stadium.
Series.
Chuỗi hoặc là hàng loạt.
Series. Play tricks on.
Chơi khăm.
Play tricks on.
Okay, now you listen and repeat. Các em hãy lắng nghe và đọc lại nha.
Steal. Steal.
Game show. Game show. Dangerous. Dangerous. Stadium. Stadium.
Series. Series. Play tricks on. Play tricks on.
Okay, remember to copy the new words and learn by heart. Các em nhớ học thuộc từ vựng bằng cách luyện viết và đọc tập đọc nhiều lần nha. Now, let's move to the listening part. Chúng ta cùng chuyển sang phần nghe nha. Okay, in this part you will listen and do exercise number 1 and 2. First of all, look at the exercise number 1. In this exercise, you will listen and write T Thanh, H Huy, A, anh, O, K, Khoa. Ở bài này các em sẽ lắng nghe và điền tên viết tắt của các bạn sau đây vào đúng bức tranh. Ví dụ, T các em sẽ viết cho bạn Thanh, H cho bạn Huy, A cho bạn Anh và K cho bạn Khoa. Before listening, you have to look through this picture carefully. Đối với dạng bài này thì trước khi nghe, các em cần phải xem thật là kỹ các bức tranh. Okay, first picture. It's a type animal. Maybe it's about a documentary or a cartoon. Okay, picture two. I can see a man and it's a cartoon. Maybe he is a superhero. And picture three, I can see two boys playing soccer. No, they are playing basketball, right? And the last picture, there's a cartoon too, but I can see lots of animals like lions, parrots, or monkeys. Okay, bây giờ chúng ta cùng lắng nghe nha. Now, let's listen carefully.
One.
I'm Hua. I love cartoons. I watch them every day after school and usually on the weekend too. I like most cartoons, but my favorite is The Lion King. Have you seen it? It's very funny. And Simba has lots of adventures with his friends.
Two.
My name's Tom. I like watching cartoons and documentaries on TV. My favorite show was on last week. It's about animals. I learned about the different animals in Australia and how different they are to animals in the rest of the world.
Three.
My name's Hui. I like watching movies and sports. I really like basketball a lot. I love watching games on TV. Last night, I watched the Vietnamese basketball team versus the Singapore basketball team. Vietnamese team won 72-68.
Four.
I'm Anne. I don't watch a lot of TV, but I always watch a movie with my parents on Friday night. We all love movies, and after dinner, we sit on the sofa together to watch a movie. Last Friday, we saw an adventure movie about a family of superheroes. It was really fun.
Okay, listen again and check the answers.
One.
I'm Hua. I love cartoons. I watch them every day after school and usually on the weekend too. I like most cartoons, but my favorite is The Lion King. Have you seen it? It's very funny. And Simba has lots of adventures with his friends.
Okay, can you hear the name? Khoa and Lion King? So, the answer is K in number four. Next.
Two.
My name's Tom. I like watching cartoons and documentaries on TV. My favorite show was on last week. It's about animals. I learned about the different animals in Australia and how different they are to animals in the rest of the world.
Okay, can you hear the name? Tan and documentary? Yeah, so I write T in the box number one. That's right. Next.
Three.
My name's Hui. I like watching movies and sports. I really like basketball a lot. I love watching games on TV. Last night, I watched the Vietnamese basketball team versus the Singapore basketball team. Vietnamese team won 72-68.
Okay, can you hear the name? Hui. And a kind of sport? Yes, it is basketball. So I write down H in the box number three. And the last one.
Four.
I'm Anne. I don't watch a lot of TV, But I always watch a movie with my parents on Friday night. We all love movies, and after dinner, we sit on the sofa together to watch a movie. Last Friday, we saw an adventure movie about a family of superheroes. It was really fun.
Can you hear the name An and Superheroes? So, write down letter A in the box number 2. Good job. Now, you check the answer on the screen. Các em hãy kiểm tra đáp án của mình thật là kỹ trên màn hình nha. Now, you will listen again and write T, true or F, false. Bài tiếp theo này, các em sẽ phải đọc câu và lắng nghe, điền đúng hoặc sai vào các câu sau đây. Ở dạng bài tập như thế này thì trước khi nghe, các em cần phải đọc các câu sau đây thật là kỹ nha. Before listening, you have to read through these sentences carefully. Number one, Hua sometimes watches cartoon. So I can see the keywords Hua sometimes and cartoons. Number two, he watches TV after school. Watches TV and after school. Number three, Tan's favorite shows were last week. Here. And number four, he learned about many different animals. Number five, Hui only likes watching sports. And number six, the Vietnamese team won. Number seven, the movie was on a Sunday. Number eight, An saw a movie about superheroes. Now you listen carefully and write out the answer. T for true or F for false. Bây giờ các em hãy cùng lắng nghe thật là kỹ và cùng điền đáp án với cô nha.
I'm Hua. I love cartoons. I watch them every day after school and usually on the weekend too. I like most cartoons, but my favorite is The Lion King. Have you seen it? It's very funny. And Simba has lots of adventures with his friends.
My name's Tang. I like watching cartoons and documentaries on TV. My favorite show was on last week. It's about animals. I learned about the different animals in Australia and how different they are to animals in the rest of the world.
My name's Hui. I like watching movies and sports. I really like basketball a lot. I love watching games on TV. Last night, I watched the Vietnamese basketball team versus the Singapore basketball team. Vietnamese team won 72-68.
I don't have TV. But I always watch a movie with my parents on Friday night. We all love movies, and after dinner, we sit on the sofa together to watch a movie. Friday, I saw an adventure movie about a superheroes. It was really fun.
Okay, now you listen again and check the answers. Chúng ta cùng nghe lại và kiểm tra đáp án nha.
I'm Hua. I love cartoons. I watch them every day after school. The weekend. Most cartoons, but my favorite is The Lion King. Have you seen it? It's very funny. And Simba has lots of adventures with his friends.
Okay, Hua usually watches cartoons, so the answer number one is F. Number two, he watches TV after school. So I write T in number two. Next. Number three.
My name's Tang. I like watching cartoons and documentaries on TV. My favorite show was on last week. It's about animals. I learned about the different animals in Australia and how different they are to animals in the rest of the world.
Okay, Tan's favorite show was on last week, so I write T tea. Number 3 and number 4, he learned about many different animals. Yes, that's right. So I write tea in number 4. And number 5 and 6 is about Hui.
My name's Hui. I like watching movies and sports. I really like basketball a lot. I love watching games on TV. Last night, I watched the Vietnamese basketball team versus the Singapore basketball team. Vietnamese team won 72-68.
Okay, Hui likes watching sport and movie. So, number 5 is Phones, F. And number 6, the Vietnamese team won. So I write T. Two last sentences is about An.
I'm An. I don't watch a lot of TV, but I always watch a movie with my parents on Friday night. We all love movies, and after dinner, we sit on the sofa together to watch a movie. Last Friday, we saw an adventure movie about a family of superheroes. It was really fun.
Okay, the movies was on Friday night, so number 7 is Phones. And the last one, An saw a movie about superheroes, and the sentence is true. Good job. Now, let's check the answers on the screen. Các em hãy kiểm tra đáp án của mình trên màn hình thật là kỹ nha. Các em ơi, trước khi kết thúc bài học ngày hôm nay thì cô có một số dặn dò dành cho các em. Đó là các em hãy học thuộc từ vựng bằng cách luyện viết và tập đọc nhiều lần. Và làm cho cô bài tập hai trang 77 và 78. Và để chuẩn bị tốt cho bài học ngày hôm sau thì các em hãy xem trước cho cô ở sách Student Book hai trang 86 và 87 nha. That's all for today's lesson. I hope you can learn something useful in this video. Bài học của cô đến đây là kết thúc rồi. Cô hy vọng rằng các em sẽ học được thật là nhiều điều hay sau bài học này. Thank you and goodbye. See you next video. Xin cảm ơn và hẹn gặp lại các em ở bài học sau.